checking in with everybody here on Facebook Live, and you can see right here, this is Kirby Wallace, the accused murderer. He's getting taken into the Stewart County Jail right now. You just saw him walking in there, so I just wanted to check in with you if you're watching this video.